Alright, hello everyone. We are here for unboxing. I know it's been a while, so thank you for your patience. We got lots of boxes here today. Let's see. This is a box that we don't usually get, so I'm excited to see what is inside. Oh, these are cool. Some like specialty boxes to store your comics. Beautiful. Look at that. All right. This is real unboxing for me. I don't even know what was been ordered, so we'll find out together. Different types of eddies. Plenty of Icarus. Peace of Mind. Some other songs. Oh, a Twilight Zone special edition. Got a Back to the Future. Marty McFly. And he's got a little hoverboard. I think that's a Pepsi there. Fun. More Iron Man. Oh, this is fun. My Little Pony. Twilight Sparkle figure. Very sparkly box. Upside down. We got Moira Rose from Schitt's Creek. Great show. The Legend of Korra. We got Korra. Another Korra. Jolteon. So cute. More Korra. And Kurapika from Hunter x Hunter. Very cool. Alright. Room here. This is a heavy box. We got some plush dolls. Got Batman with a little sleepy hat going to bed. Couple of those, very cute. Oh. We got a Christmas Harley Quinn, right in time for January. And a reindeer Flash with his little antlers. More sleepy Batman. And more Harley Quinn and a Flash. Cute. We got some Superman Funko Pops. The can figures. There's a bit of a mystery with them. More Funko Pops. We got Mr. Peanut. Ted Mosby. Warrior Bug. Oh, WandaVision, that new show that's coming out pretty soon. The Rock. Kerri from Dumb and Dumber. A Hellboy holiday ornament. Great timing. A Demon Slayer mug. Very cool. Some more, a Twinkling Lights game for National Lampoon. Great holiday film. We got mini Funko Pop keychains. We got Harry Dunn, Albus Dumbledore, and Harry Potter himself. Got a Promised Neverland mug. And lots of Funko Pops. Vexhalia from the Critical Role. The slush puppy, a cutie. Another Dumb and Dumber, this is Lloyd. And Mr. Peanut. An icon. Ooh, Sorcerer Mickey from Fantasia.
Hi, Downtown Comics.
This is Alien Exposed from V. And April from Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles.
What kind of Funko Pop are you looking for?
Not just the turtles. Yeah, we got a special one. It's all wrapped up. What are we going to find in here?
And,
ooh, Sorcerer Mickey Art Edition. Beautiful. Alright. That's all we got in here. I'm gonna make this a two-part video so I can clear this all up.